one guest. I learned early bird. What a night owl. Early bird. Oh, great.
Wow.
A night owl. The other person. So, I'm an early bird. As you know, most successful people around the world are early birds. Right? Why? Did you know? Because of the proverb, the early bird catches the worm. In my case, I've been an early bird who wakes up at 3:50 a.m.
Wow.
For over 10 years until now. But on weekends, sometimes I have some more sleep in the morning for my rest. Today, I'd like to introduce the six club tips. I'd like to introduce and share the six club tips for an early bird with you all. They all came from my before many experiences. Who wants to be an early bird? Who? Oh. I'm sure they will be very beneficial for you. First, before, for over 10 years, my job was calling to my students to check their English studying early in the morning before they go to school every day. This long time job changed my constitution from a night owl to an early bird completely. So, getting an early bird job is the most powerful early bird killer tip. Second, put your alarm on the place a little far from your bed. Then, every morning when it rings, you have to walk there to turn it off. While walking, you can completely wake up. The third, I've been a member of a 6 a.m. swimming class for over 3 years until now. Like me, register for an early morning time class of an exercise institute, like swimming or head crop, etc. Paying your money. It will forcefully push it and help you to wake up early in the morning to join the class. Fourth, challenge to waking up at earlier time than you are now waking up time, if you were already accustomed to that. For example, Tommy, what time do you get your waking time?
Waking time?
Seven?
No. 5시 15분.
Wow. You are early bird. Yeah. For example, if your waking up time is 7 a.m., challenge it to waking up 6:40, 20 minutes earlier, etc. Challenge again and again until you can get your satisfactory waking up time. In my case, finally, my waking up time could be fixed at 3:50 firmly through a few times over my challenging before. Fifth, go to bed at the same time, regularly every night. It is a very important factor. Why? Because if you go to bed too late, irregularly, your biorhythm will be broke. And it will cause you never to wake up early. Interesting?
Yeah.
The last sixth. Take a nap. Experts said taking a nap for about 10 minutes during the daytime is the same with sleeping for 1 hour and night. In my case, instead of taking a nap, my dozing off for some time after eating dinner every day makes me very refreshed and never feel tired all day. Becoming an early bird if you become an early bird, you will feel your one day seems to be much longer. And also you can use your morning time very usefully and effectively, like me. I'm sure it will make your life much happier and much more enjoyable. It's one of my New Year's resolutions. I really hope my this long time early bird habit keep going on very well in New Year 2018 without appearing my any laziness at all. Thank you.